हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एक्सप्लोरिंग गोल्स। फ्रेंड्स जो चैनल रे अछन वा सब्सक्राइब करी, बेल आइकन हिट करी, ऑल नोटिफिकेशन ऑन कर दियो सब लाइव अपलोडेड वीडियोस पई। आज देखिबा फिजिकल ज्योग्राफी रिलेटेड किछ मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट एमसीक्यू जहां एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू बहुत ही इंपोर्टेंट। सो लेट्स बिगिन दिस इंपोर्टेंट सेशन। फ्रेंड्स इंपोर्टेंट एमसीक्यूज ऑन फिजिकल ज्योग्राफी इंपोर्टेंट फॉर ऑल डिफरेंट कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशंस। लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। प्राइमरी गोल ऑफ प्लानिंग फॉर डिजास्टर्स इज टू रिड्यूस। The right answer is vulnerability. Right answer is vulnerability. D is the correct answer. Question number 2. The Wheeler Island has been renamed as. Yes, friends. Wheeler Island, jaha Odisha upakula re achi, taro Nuana Abdul Kalam Island. C is the right answer. Question number 3. Which place is called as Silicon Valley of India? Silicon Valley of India kua jai Bengaluru, Karnataka ra capital. Question number 4. The first sore based integrated steel plant is in India is. Sore based integrated steel plant hochi friends. Right answer Visakhapatnam. Ethi popular Vizag steel hochi. Vizag steel 1971 re established heithila. Question number 5. Which of the following is not a notable industry city? Right answer is Allahabad jahaku bartaman Prayag Raj boli kuha jauchi. Friends, Allahabad ba Prayagraj in Uttar Pradesh is more an historical, religious and educational center than being an industrial city. Industrial city apekha beshi yaro importance historical, religious and educational center hisabre achi. The city's original name Prayag comes from the position at the scarred union of the river Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati. It is the second oldest city in India. Kanpur famous for leather industry known as Manchester of the East. Mumbai, diverse industries are found in Mumbai and Jamshedpur popular for steel. Tata Steel come under the list of India's notable cities in terms of industrial output and employment generation. So let's move on to question number 6. The famous tourist center Mahabalipuram is located near Chennai. So C is the right answer. 55 to 60 kilometer away from Chennai and famous rock cut temples are found here. Famous rock cut temples are found in Mahabalipuram. Question number 7. Which of the following is known as Pearl City? Right answer is Hyderabad. Question number 8. Which of the following sites has been included in UNESCO list of World Heritage Site? The UNESCO World Heritage Site Tra Sundarban include achi. Odisha Chilika Lake to include nahi, but Odisha Kunark Temple, Sun Temple, World Heritage Site included. So, Sundarban National Park, UNESCO World Heritage Site list reochi. Largest estuarian mangrove forest in the world as a, it is popular as National Park Tiger Reserve, UNESCO World Heritage Site and Biosphere Reserve located in Sundarban, Ganga Delta, River Delta, bordering the Bay of Bengal in West Bengal. It is also UNESCO World Network of Biosphere Reserve. So Sundarban is the right answer. Question number 9. Present name of Kamarupa. Kamarupa was the ancient name of the state of Assam. So right answer is A. 10. Where is National Chemical Laboratory located? Right answer is Pune. National Chemical Laboratory NCL, popularly called NCL, government laboratory based in Pune in Western India, popularly known as NCL, a constituent member of Council of Scientific Research, Scientific and Industrial Research, CSIR, a good part, and it was established in 1950. Approximately 200 scientific staffs working here in NCL, Pune. Question number 11. Which of the following is called shrimp capital of India? Gote type ra chingudi. Question number 11. Shrimp capital va chingudi utpadan adhika. Nellore, Andhra Pradesh is the right answer. Question number 12. Who was the first Indian woman to scale Mount Everest? Baichendri Pal is the right answer. Question number 13. Where is Indian Institute of Petroleum located? Right answer is Dehradun. In 1960. Indian Institute of Petroleum located, established in Dehradun. Question number 14. Arrange the following cities in order from north to south. जदि नॉर्थ रु साउथ को जीवा प्रथमे आमे भुवनेश्वर को पाइबा तापरे आमे पाइबा हैदराबाद को तापरे चेन्नई एंड फाइनली कोचिन तो प्रथमे भुवनेश्वर देन हैदराबाद देन चेन्नई एंड देन कोची ऑप्शन ए इज द राइट आंसर ओके सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 इन डैश फॉरेस्ट ट्रीज शेड देयर लीव्स इन ए पर्टिकुलर सीजन गोटे निर्दिष्ट ऋतु रे गच्छ पत्र झड़ा दिए राइट आंसर डेसिडियस फॉरेस्ट रे द वन हु इज एंगेज्ड इन साइंटिफिक ड्राइंग ऑफ मैप्स इज कॉल्ड साइंटिफिक ड्राइंग ऑफ मैप्स रे जे एंगेज थाए ताकु कहा जाए कार्टोग्राफर क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 ट्रॉपिकल रेन फॉरेस्ट इज कैरेक्टराइज्ड बाय राइट आंसर इज मैक्सिमम बायोडायवर्सिटी देखा जाए ट्रॉपिकल रेन फॉरेस्ट रे 18 With what bioregion is the term steppe associated? The steppe ta particularly ame grassland soito relate koruche and ei grassland ko area re dekha jae world ra most of the part re dekha jae kintu adhika dekha jae USA Mongolia Siberia Tibet and China re found in all the continents except Australia and Antarctica Australia ebang Antarctica ku chhadi ki baki sabu jaga re dekha jae usually found between desert and forest aur desert ra maja maji area re এই টাইপ র তৃণভূমি দেখা যায় যা স্টেপ বলে কুহা যায় লেটস মুভ অন 19 টাইগা মিন্স টাইগা ইজ রিলেটেড টু কোনিফেরাস ফরেস্ট কোনিফেরাস ফরেস্ট রে অধিকা পাইন্স জাতীয় বৃক্ষ দেখা যাঁতি ইয়ে হচ্ছে ওয়ার্ল্ড র লার্জেস্ট টেরেস্ট্রিয়াল বায়োম ওকে লার্জেস্ট টেরেস্ট্রিয়াল বায়োম Conifer forest, coniferous forest. Question number 20. What is the percentage coverage of tropical forest on earth landmass? Earth landmass re total landmass ro kete percent ame tropical forest pauche? Right answer was 7% only. Kintu sei 7% forest re more than 50% of wildlife dekha janti. World ro more than 50% of wildlife हमें पाइबा only in tropical forest so this tropical forest is very rich in biodiversity and wildlife thank you everyone these are some most important questions on geography for exams do not forget to subscribe and hit bell icon if new like comment share करें निश्चित encourage करिबो so that I will bring more concepts and MCQs for your practice thanks a lot have a great day जय जगन्नाथ